Hole 6, par 3. The elevated tee gives a fantastic view to the par 3 green. As you can see, danger lurks front right in the form of a deep bunker, right and behind the green, with the big fallaway slope. So middle to left of the green is the safe play. The green has a tier in the middle, so hitting correct level will make two putting an easier task.